we're going to have a look at some lovely curvy movements, some circles and undulations. So be careful, don't try this in front of your partner, because I won't be held responsible for what happens. So here we go, feet hip width apart. You're going to take the hips slightly to the left, they're going to go across the front, and then somebody's going to push you in the tummy button as you go round the back. So we keep this tummy in, and you come to the front again, round, foot in, round, foot in, round, foot in, round, foot in, four, three, two, and last one. Have a little pause, then we're going to take the hips slightly to the right, cross the front, or it'll be your left actually, because you're mirroring me, all the way around to the back, holding this tummy in, and to the side again. There we go. Turn this or move it to the side. One hand on the side of the head, one hand pointing in the direction that you're going, and you're going to take little crab movements at the same time as you're doing the circle. So step out, hips go from one side to the other, and as this foot comes in, the hips go to the back. Forward, back, forward, back, and forward, and back. Forward. Three, two, one. Change the other side. So we're going to go across the front first. Five, six, seven, eight. Across the front and back. Across the front, taking tiny steps, particularly if you've not got much space like me. Do this quite quickly as well. Let's go the other way. Across the front, across the back, across the front, across the back, across the front, pull the belly button in, across the front, and belly button in, twice more, and last one. Lovely. Now we're going to get jiggy with this bit here. So we're going to lift the rib cage, pull the tummy in, and then push the ribcage slightly out, up, and pull the tummy in, in, in. Up, in, in. All the way down. Squeeze. Lift and squeeze. Lift and squeeze. Lift and squeeze. Lift and squeeze. So with ommies, you don't want to go outside the width of your hips. So it's not a big circle like this. It's start this by dropping the left hip, my right hip, your left hip, pulling the tummy in, dropping the other hip, and then popping the tummy out. Side, pull in, side, out. Sorry, the feet aren't moving, the knees are just moving a little bit in order to facilitate the movement of the hips. Slide to the back, around to the front. Slide, around. Imagine that your pelvis is a bowl full of water and you're trying to swoosh the water around the edge of the bowl. Nice easy way to do this is to have one foot slightly in front of the other. Slide the other foot in front, go the opposite way. So you can fit this in with the undulations. So you could maybe go round once on your ummi, push up on your undulation. Round, push up. Round, round. Few things to do with a nice undulating move. So I'm just going to show a little bit of a combination. 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's undulations. Got the other foot in front. I'm going to take tiny little steps over to the other side. And again, now with an arm. Other arm. The arms, some ummies. 1, 2, let's do 4, 3, and 4. And up we come, drop the chest and down we go. Up we come, drop the chest and down we go. More ummies, 1, 2, 3, and then we'll go the opposite way, 4, 2, 3, 4. Moving circles. 4 slow ones. One, change the other way. Last one, a bit quicker. 1, 2, 3, last one, and change.